Just caught what's called an armoured grenadier. It's called Coryphaenoides armatus. It's the fish we've been seeing from 2,800 metres and deeper. So it's a fairly common fish. We don't catch very many of them, so it's nice to see it.
We see rattails pretty much everywhere, but they're not supposed to necessarily be particularly abundant in Antarctica. They're not really renowned for being an Antarctic species, but beyond 2,500 metres, they absolutely are.
Al was talking to his PhD professor, actually, Monty Creed, and he was like, it's strange that you're getting macrurids, so rattails, Coryphaenoides down here. We're like, there's quite a few of them.
At around 3,800 metres, there was just so many at the lander. I can't even tell you how many there were. It's probably the most, or at least the highest number of fish I've ever seen at a baited camera anywhere in the world at any depth.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so cool.
Starting to think maybe this could be a whole spawning ground or something because the numbers are just insanely high. The other strange thing about the rattails down here is just the sheer volume of parasites that they have.
Oh, look at the leeches on that thing.
We've been looking through the video and trying to document how many types and species of parasite they have, and there's parasitic copepods on there, there's parasitic leeches in there, there's something which looks manifests itself almost like a pox looking type of thing underneath the scales.
Look at this guy, look at the fungal on that. That's gross. He's absolutely riddled with it. They've all riddled with it, aren't they?
Not as bad as that one.
Oh, that one was terrible, but there's at least 7 or 8 different types of parasite on these things, which is, again, you see it sometimes, but down here, it was almost every single one of them has been infested with something, which is another thing we need to look into.